One sunny summer morning as I rambled from my home, down by the banks of a silvery stream I carelessly did roam. I overheard a fair maid cry as the tears from her eyes flow, for the loss of her own true Irish love in the glens of sweet Mayo. My true love was a rebel born that loved sweet liberty. In bloody 1916, he fought for Ireland free. It was in the black and tan red he never feared a foe. It was the tangles that shot my love in the glens of sweet Mayo. We started off together, her true love far to find. For 3 long days and nights we searched against the rain and wind, until we came to that silent spot where all true lovers know. We found him lying on the grass in the glens of sweet Mayo. She then commenced to dig his grave and lay him down to rest. Then she planted an evergreen to blossom upon his breast. She then bent down to kiss his lips that were as cold as snow. Say goodbye, farewell, my own true love in the glens of sweet Mayo. Oh, had I young the riches that old England proudly owns. Oh, had I young the glittering gold a king holds on his throne. Or had I all those stately ships that are anchored there below, I would rather have my Bolshevoi in the glens of sweet Mayo. Forget about your Bolshevoi and come along with me. We'll both go off together and it's happy we will be. For what is the use of mourning now for one that's lying low, with the worms creeping round his head in the glens of sweet Mayo? There is one request I'll ask of you, and grant it to me, please. It is not much I'll ask of you, but will set my mind at ease. Take pity on a fair young maid who knows not where to go, and come with her to find her love in the glens of sweet Mayo. And come with her to find her love in the glens of sweet Mayo.